Alright, welcome back to the channel. It is time for another episode of Mashup Monday. Now, we missed the last week because we were too busy doing other things in terms of cards, collecting, trades, you name it. There's been quite a stir here on Firebox Breaks, and I just had to take some time to do all of those errands and to keep the channel going with some other good stuff in terms of retail hunts. But without further delay, let's just showcase some of the packs that we're going to open up here on this edition. We've got the 2007-8 OPG, and that is a very sought-after set. We are still on the hunt for a Patrick Kane, Jonathan Toews, and Carey Price marquee rookie, as well as the 2019 National Hockey Card Day. That is the Canadian version. The 2018-19 OPG Hockey, there in that set you could find Elias Pettersson among some other top rookies. We have the 2019-20 Upper Deck Series 1, that features the Hughes brothers. We're also bringing back the 2020-21 Series 2, on the chase for two top rookies. And we've got some new variety here. We've got the 2021-22 MVP Hockey, and we are going to hunt for Trevor Zegras and some of the new crop. But let's start off with the 2019 National Hockey Card Day. 5 cards per pack, and let's see if we could pull some mascots or perhaps some short printed cards that have not been showcased thus far on Firebox Breaks. So here we are. This is the basic idea. You've got Brock Besser, Pride of Canada there. Let's turn that around there. Number 6, Pride of Canada. So we're starting off with a Brock Besser hit. We have a rookie card of Brady Tkachuk. We have Daryl Sittler, Hockey Heroes. Drew Doughty, Pride of Canada, and Evan Bouchard, the rookies from the Oilers. And those are the players that you can get from this particular set. Elias Pettersson there. Johnny Bauer, one of the legends. So that is the complete 16-card set there. So that wasn't too bad. No mascot, no fireworks there. But let's go off and let's try the MVP. So we're going to try the MVP. Looking for some awesome inserts. Before and after, they are pretty solid insert cards, in my opinion. And of course, Trevor Zegras is one of the big names. Here we are. We've got Jordan Binnington. That's the base there. We have Travis Konecny. We have Mackenzie Weegar. We have a Roman Josi there. And there's a rookie card of Jeremy Swayman, one of the rookie cards that we're definitely looking for when the new crop arrives, Upper Deck Series 1. Hopefully that'll be soon, but that is a very solid hit there in Jeremy Swayman. Put that down there. And we've got Alexander Romanov in the ice battles. So those two will be some of the showcase cards. I didn't bypass any rookies there, but those two will definitely join the showcase when we come up to the recap. So let's go with the 2018-19 OPG. And hopefully we can get one of the top rookies there. Pettersson is one. Perhaps some parallels, some foils. Let's just see what this particular pack brings us. So we've got a Josh Morrissey there, base. Rickard Rakell, all-star. Put that back there. Jonathan Drouin. Marcus Foligno. And we've got a rookie card of Travis Dermott. That is one of the marquee rookies. That's how they look in the back there, number 511. Pretty cool vintage look there. We've got James Van Riemsdyk, JVR. Martin Jones and Ryan Zingel. Recently traded Ryan Zingel. And let's carry on. Let's go to this one here. All right, can we pull one of the big names? Now, this was definitely brought to us from Shoppers Drug Mart. It does have a beepy thingy there, so let's get rid of that beepy thingy. put that off to the side. We do have a Dazzler and a Marquee Rookie, so we don't have a Young Gun there. So let's just go through really quickly. We've got Lawton, Ben, Johnson, Lekkonen, Barzal, Heedle, Alex Belzile, Marquee Rookies there, and the Dazzlers of Roman Josi. So a little bit of foil action on that particular card there. But no fireworks, so hopefully one of these last two packs are going to bring the fireworks, bring the bang, the boom, and we will definitely chalk this one up as a successful break, should that be the case. And I think we don't have a Young Guns, but I do believe we've got a Canvas. So let's just move these off to the side. So we've got Kreider, Sorensen, Dvorak, Hall, Carter, Marc-Andre Fleury, Derek Stepan, and we've got a, looks to be Jack Eichel Canvas. So that's not too bad. So Jack Eichel there, no longer on the Sabres. In Buffalo, now in the Sin City. So there we are. Now it's down to this. Can we get a massive rookie card? One that's been sought after for quite some time. I.e. Taves, Kane, or Price. Or one of the Micron, I believe they're called, the inserts. We do have one of those Marquee Rookies, but the color scheme, I don't think, is one of those top rookies. But here we are. Jamal Myers, Eric Christensen, Matt Cook, Eric Staal, Michael Nylander, and we do have a Marquee Rookies of, and that's a darker, so from the Thrashers. We have Brian Little, so not too bad. That's an okay card there. So no Kane, Price, or Taves, but we do hit a Marquee Rookies. So that's not too bad. So that means the chase will continue. And let's just do a really quick recap there. You just saw that. Ryan Little, Marquee Rookies, Jack Eichel Canvas, Josi Dazzlers, Belzile Rookie, Travis Dermott Rookie, Rickard Rakell All-Star, Romanov Ice Battles, and Jeremy Swayman, one of the up-and-coming stars, and definitely one of the rookies that you want to collect with Upper Deck Series 1 when it does hit the shelf. So there you are. There you have it. That's your look at Mashup Monday. Let me know what you thought. Like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, I'll be back with more content in the near future. Until then, bye for now.